That's beautiful.
So I was celibate for over a year. Mm-hmm. And I remember telling Knox, I was like, dude, I didn't even blow a load. Fuck, it's been like 6 months. Knox was like, dude, he's really concerned. He says to me, dude, that's like, that's how you're going to get testicular cancer if you let it back up.
Damn.